New at 5, the FBI makes an arrest in the murder of a hip-hop producer. Agents took 27-year-old Cyrenard Watson into custody this morning at a home in Lawrenceville thanks to a tip. Investigators say last February, Watson shot and killed 48-year-old Farrell Miles outside the House of Fresh Clothing store on Howe Mill Road in Atlanta. We're told an argument led to that shooting. Watson is charged tonight with felony murder.